Hello, my dear friends. Welcome back. In this video, I'll guide you on how to add the Ezviz H9C dual lens camera to a Dahua NVR. Method 1, using the TV interface. Log into the NVR. Go to the camera menu. We can search the camera on the local network here. This is the Ezviz dual lens camera. Select the camera and click Add and click here to edit. Enter the verification code of the camera. Then click OK. The first lens is now connected. For the second lens, you'll need to add it manually. Set the manufacturer to Onvif. Enter the IP address of the camera. Password is the verification code of the camera. And click Connect. Set total channels to 2. For remote CH, no, select D2. Then click OK. Now both lenses of the dual lens camera are connected. Method 2, using the web interface. Log into the Dahua NVR. Go to Settings and into Camera. We also can search the camera on the local network here. Or we can use the SADP tool to search Ezviz camera on PC. Here is IP address of the Ezviz camera. Select the camera and click Add. And click here to modify. Enter the password, the verification code of the camera. The first lens is now connected. For the second lens, add it manually. Set the manufacturer to Onvif. Enter IP address of the camera. The password is the verification code of the camera. And click OK to save. Edit the settings again. Set total channels to 2. For remote CH, no, select 2. Then click OK. Now both lenses of the dual lens camera are successfully connected. Good luck. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to my channel for more helpful tutorials. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.